Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Mimi. So today's video is gonna be a haul video. Nykaa is having their Valentine's Day sale, which I think is probably one of the biggest sales of the year, and the sale is on till 15th of February. So there are amazing deals available right now. So I've got a few products from Nykaa, few skincare stuff, few hair care, and a few makeup as well. So that's what I'm gonna be sharing with you guys in this video. So if you guys wanna know what products I got and in which price I got them, then keep on watching. So first, let's begin with skincare stuff. So the first thing that I got is this moisturizer from Garnier. It's their wrinkle lift anti-aging cream. So if you guys have seen my previous videos, you already know that I use the oil-free moisturizer from Neutrogena. I have been using it for since past 2-3 years in a row, and I love it because it suits my skin. And in the winter, in the months of winter, I was using the Nivea cream because it suits me good as well. So as the weather is getting hotter now, I was thinking about trying some different moisturizer for my skin, but I wasn't sure which one, but I really wanted to try this out. So I got it in a smaller size to first test it on my skin if it would suit me or not. So this I got it in 18 grams, and there is another size available which is 40 grams. This 18 grams one retails for 165 rupees, and after the sale I got it for 140. So I wanted to try it out first, because if it won't suit me, then I would just use it probably once or twice, and then it would just sit around in my corner and I won't reach for it. So, and this moisturizer claims to make your skin firm and get rid of wrinkle and the signs of aging. I don't know about the wrinkle and anti-aging stuff, but since I have got it and since I have started using it, I can see a visible difference in my pores. I have large pores on my chin area right here and here, and since I have started using this moisturizer, I can see that it has like shrunken those pores or made them smaller. Like when I apply it on my skin, I can visibly see that a blurred effect of on my pores, if you know what I mean. So I really like the moisturizer for that, and since I'm using it, I haven't suffered from any breakout or allergic reaction to it, so I like it very much. So the next thing that I got is this Kama Ayurveda pure rose water. This is in the size 50 ml, and this retails for 250 rupees. I wanted to try this for a really long time, and I don't use toners which contain alcohol because my skin doesn't like alcohol. So I use grapeseed oil, which I recently ran out of. So I think so I got this one for especially for toning purpose, but you can also mix this. This is usually rose water, so you can mix it with like your face mask, or you can also spray it on your body, because as this is a face and body mist. It has a really strong like rose smell to it, and it makes your skin hydrated and refreshed as well. So that is the another thing I really like about this stuff. So that was the skincare stuff. Now let's move on to makeup. So the first thing that I got is this foundation from Loreal Paris. It's their matte Magique 12 hours bright matte foundation with SPF 11 in it. So the thing is, I wanted to get the Wet n Wild foundation. Wet n Wild have recently launched on Nykaa a few months back. So their shade, the shade from Wet n Wild, golden beige, is like the perfect match for my skin tone. So I really wanted to get that foundation, but it was sold out for a really long time that I couldn't get it. I don't know what happened, if it came back in stock and got sold out again. I don't know what happened there, but I couldn't get it. So this foundation, I knew about this foundation before that it is a really good foundation for oily skin people, and I'm an oily skin one. But the reason why I didn't got it before is that the shades which are available for this foundation, I thought that the shades would be lighter than my skin tone or darker than my skin tone. There are, I think, 5 shades available in one, in 3 or in 5, G1, G3 and G5. So, you know, when you are shopping for foundation online, picking up shades can be really tricky. Like, you see a shade one way on your desktop or on your mobile, but when you apply it on your skin, it looks totally a different way. So that is the reason why I didn't got it. So this retails for 625 rupees without any sale or discount, but after the sale I got it for 438 rupees, which I think is a really steal deal. And when while one retails for 600 rupees. So this foundation claims to be a medium coverage semi matte foundation. The medium coverage is true, but the semi matte thing isn't, because it is a superbly, like, totally matte foundation. So if you are a oily skin girl, if you have like oil all over your face whenever you step out of your house, this is your foundation. Because I have tried it, I'm an oily skin girl, I have tried this foundation and it doesn't budge, it doesn't make your skin look cakey, or it doesn't get like those oil patches all over your face. It stays matte and it stays on for minimum 7 to 8 hours. So I'm really happy with this buy, and I'm in the shade G3. So next is concealer. I've got the LA Girl Pro Conceal HD Concealer. Now I have tried LA Girl's concealer before and I really love their product. So the concealer I was using before this one is the Maybelline Fit Me one, which is another good concealer, but I think it displays too much product in like one swipe. But this doesn't do that because of its applicator. As you can see, it really helps to get under your eyes, around your nose and stuff, and this doesn't like bring out too much product, only as much as you need. And this is a heavenly concealer. Like, you put it under your eye, you blend it like with your beauty sponge and or your brush, and it's like gone. It doesn't take any time to get set under your eyes, which I really love about this thing. And I'm in the shade Pure Beige. So this retails for 506 rupees, but after the sale I got it for 456, which is another great deal, I believe. So next we have mascara from Wet n Wild. This is their Max Volume Waterproof Hydro Fudge Mascara, this one. So the reason why, there are a few different mascaras available from Wet n Wild and Nykaa, which have like the dramatic effect to it, or the like dramatic brush to it, but the reason why I got this one is because of the brush. As you can see, it is a really simple brush, and for me, when it comes to mascara, the more natural look it can give, the better, because I don't like the chunky effect that some mascaras give, or the spidery effect of them. So this mascara makes your lashes longer and fuller, but it keeps them separated. It doesn't like clump them together or makes them spidery. So that is one thing I really love about this mascara. So that is why I got it, and I got it for 499 rupees. So the Wet n Wild series isn't on sale, as it has recently launched on Nykaa, but I think it is a pretty good price for a mascara. So the next thing that we have is the Fashion Brow Cream Pencil from Maybelline New York. It looks something like this, and the reason why I got it, because of its cream formula, and I really love cream or waxy formulas for my brows, as you can see. And it's in the shade dark gray, I believe. I got it for 159 rupees. I don't remember the original price for it, but after the sale I got it for 159. And but I haven't got a chance to try it on my brows, because as you can see, I haven't plucked them. So I will try it and I will keep you guys posted, if not here, then definitely on Instagram. So follow me there, my username is right here. Next is eyeshadow from Wet n Wild. This is their eyeshadow trio, and I got it in Walking on Eggshells. Now the colors of this are are not like super pigmented and stuff. I know there are much more pigmented eyeshadows available there, but the reason why I got it, because you know, you can build them up if you want to, like if you want a like more subtle kind of look, you can use it, but if you want a full-on glam look, then you can build it up and you can get it as well. So you get three shades. The first one is for your eyebrow brow bone, the second one is for definitely for the crease, and the third one is eyelid. This is what they look like, and there are a few different colors available. So this retails for 299 rupees. Again, the Wet n Wild series isn't on the sale, so this is the original price, but I'm quite happy with it, and I'm quite happy with the colors, as you can see. So yeah, that was for the eyeshadow. So the next thing that I got is the Wet n Wild Megaglo Contour Palette, and I got it in the shade Dulce the Leche. This is what it looks like, but I got it specially for this highlighting powder, because as you can see, it has like a skin color to it, but when you like bake your under eyes, if you use a white translucent powder, it can give you flashback, like when you are taking pictures with flash, or you if you are taking like selfies with flash, you can get that white band underneath your eyes, so which doesn't look good. But if you bake your under eye with a powder which is more closer to your skin tone, or which has a skin tone color to it, it won't give you that flashback. So that is the reason why I got it. And I also wanted to try powder contouring, because I have tried liquid contour before. So let's swatch them. This is what they look like. This is the highlighting powder, and this is the contour shade. This is what they look like, and they are really easy to blend, and the powder isn't like chunky or stuff, so I'm really happy with it. And the next thing is the highlighter of the show. It's the Makeup Revolution Pro Illuminate. This is the highlighter. So I was trying to get my hands on this highlighter for so long, I don't even remember, and whenever this was on sale, it was out of stock, so I couldn't get it. So I finally got it. This retails for 850 rupees, and after the sale I got it for 680. And this is a mind-blowing highlighter, like let me show you guys. And it isn't like chunky or stuff or anything, it is like powder on your skin, and it melts like super nicely, as you can see this one right here. And I have wore it like throughout and whole entire day, and it was on place like the whole day. Can you see that glow? This is like an amazing highlighter. If you want a like subtle, like healthy skin kind of glow, or if you want like if you want to glow like a disco ball, you can get both of the things with this highlighter. Look at that. I'm so happy I finally got this highlighter. Can you see? So Pro Illuminate from Makeup Revolution. So that was all the makeup stuff, and I also got this pouch free from Nykaa. This was my birthday gift from them, and you can also get this as your birthday gift. For that you'll have to be their Prime member. So for that, first you'll have to download their app or go to their website, and you'll have to register using your email ID and your password. And in the description, when you like give your name, address, age, you'll have to enter your date of birth there. And from the time you register as a Prime customer, from that time in 1 year, like if you register in this February till February 2019, you'll have to buy products worth 5,000 rupees, and after that you'll get this pouch free for like as your birthday gift. So next is haircare stuff. This time I got only two haircare stuff in this haul, because like whenever I'm buying something on like if I'm looking for one stuff, I will end up buying that one stuff with two or three extra haircare products. So for haircare, first I got Khadi's woody sandle and honey shampoo. This is what it looks like. So I wanted to try their Dulce and henna extra deep conditioning shampoo one, but it was out of stock, so I got this one because I wanted to try something extra conditioning. And this thing, as you can see, has a really light consistency. It's like oil, but this shampoo is lighter than the other Khadi shampoos, the Amla Bringraj or the Amla Khadi Amla Shikakai one. But it has an interesting smell to it. It smells like honey, but there is something different with honey as well. But it cleanses your hair pretty nicely and makes it soft and smooth as well. So that was the first product. The second product that I got is my Tresemme Keratin Smooth with Argan Oil Conditioner. This is my third bottle. I'm not joking. It is an excellent conditioner. If you are looking for a good conditioner, look no further. I really love this conditioner. I've mentioned it before, so I got myself another one. So that was all the products which I got in this Nykaa haul. And the sale is still on. It's still 15th of February, and Nykaa's delivery speed is really good. And if you want to buy some good products with a good deal, you can definitely go on to their website or their app and check out the deals. So that was all for this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe to my channel for more videos, and I'll talk to you guys later in my next video.